this forest again. Well, I can't say our last visit wasn't memorable. Let's see what we can find. Gotta love the ambiance. Hey, do you see that? Over there, the light.
I want to appear in the tower and taunt them. Lo, lo, I never sleep. I dance in light and shadow. I never sleep. I will never die. I will never die. I want to ask them, if you followed your laws here to this trembling, fearful place, of what use were those laws? But I have work to do. I shout into deep places. Osiris, I call. Osiris, Osiris, can you hear me? The traveler came out of the void that surrounds all things. Thus we know that the void is full of power. Thus we enter the void without fear. Small minds will call your abilities blasphemous. They will compare you to the abominable wizards of the hive.
Heads up, fallen.
Thank you.
I think these light projections might be lessons.
But you will not be held back. Gifted with a traveler's light, armed with the secret physics of a lost age, you will tear reality asunder. You will fear nothing, and nothing will not fear you.
What is the void? When you walk it, what is there to experience, as there is nothing to be seen in it? The vacuum between the stars, the smell of rot, the taste of metal, the deafening roar that can only be heard when it is truly silent. The shamans of the old world were said to have covered their eyes so they could see the dead. I believe these men and women were the first to discover the power of void. And in the Traveler's Light, we have succeeded in refining their methods, in charting the courses they pioneered. When you blink, you'll know the way.
Another shard of the Traveler, but we're not alone. Shard called us here. I'm sure of it. Shard gave us a gift. Let's use it.
Thank you.
picking up fallen radio chatter. They're calling reinforcements. Test. I think we aced it. I'm sure the Traveler called us to the forest deliberately. It's amazing that even a corrupted shard can still do so much good. Really love this spot.
The hive do require precise conditions for their rituals. Operating procedure of targeted violence appears to be wildly successful. Good, it's you. I'm getting reports from Holiday's crews about a night with a strange aura around it. It's playing merry hell with our schedule. My crews know how to get her done, Sloane. Regular maintenance is the difference between a sparrow that races and a sparrow that rests. Sure, but this rig isn't winning any races. That knight is in my way. Take it out.
Sure, it's dead. Some kind of magic allowed it to escape.
New hive spells. Just what we need. Get after it, you two.
This is just irritating. Now I know how the Cabal feel about us.
I'm not in the mood for this. Keep after him. Their spell can't keep that thing safe forever.
Thing.
I've been fighting Hive for, well, longer than I want to admit. This is some kind of ritual. They're losing on purpose? Like, what? Throwing a hand of poker? Maybe. What's their goal, though? Why let this thing die over and over again?
Thank you.
three. Sloan, you want us to keep going?
If this is ritual, then all of this is leading somewhere. I want the two of you there at the end, whatever that looks like. Holiday and I were just talking about how different we are from the Hive.
Yeah, yeah. They worship death, we serve the light, good versus evil, black hats and white hats. Really makes you think.
Thinking about switching sides, Amanda?
Oh, no. Amanda goes rogue and we'll have Thrall buzzing the control center inside of a week. Let's get back to work.
Before you showed up, this place was one weird hive ritual away from sliding into the ocean. Now look at it. They'd just as soon scurry back under a rock than face you again. Makes me miss being in a proper fire team. So if you need a Titan by your side, maybe someday. Commander Zavala told me to hold the line at Saturn, and I never let the boss down. I'll be watching your back from this end. Don't let up out there. Good luck, Warlock.
Next time we set up the secret base on a dry planet. I've heard it too. No, you're not imagining it. Some kind of biological waveform carrying across the waves. Just fine.
There's a cloaked Fallen in your vicinity. Neutralize it. We need to confirm a theory.
We found something on the body. These are coordinates to the Exodus Black.
Indeed. We have reports that the Fallen plan to destroy Failsafe's mainframe and scrapper for parts.
Not on our watch. We're on our way, Failsafe.
Thank you very much. Continued existence is one of my prime directives. It was the Cade unit who led the Fallen to me.
He totally blew my cover. All of this is his fault.
That servitor.
That is very bad news. Please stop them.
I'm picking up a Fallen signal from a nearby cave. I think that's where they're getting their orders. How about we take out the leadership?
That's how you end in the House of Wolves. Do what you have to.
Eat that, Fallen. Yeah! Servitors make sentient machines look bad.
I'm sorry, that's impossible. I always look good.
Wow is not a helpful term on the battlefield, Ghost.
So the Fallen signal is coming from behind a massive barrier powered by Vex tech. Looks like they've stolen themselves a toy. Now let's see who's been sending these Fallen to kill Failsafe and kill them back.
Let's see.
got this taken care of. That fallen fool won't be bothering you anymore, Betsy.
Good work, all of you.
You have my thanks, friendly ghost. Captain, you are clearly optimized to solve problems created by the Cade unit. That must be one of your designated day-to-day functions.
And ready. Access not possible without detection. Vex Hub XYJ890 scanned. Access possible. Noted for future exploitation.
All alone. Ugh. Humans.
Check-in. Ongoing process. Time for life of active Exodus Black systems. Result noted. Process continues.
Bye.
Even in war, we must find ways to enjoy ourselves. Come see me again, Guardian. Looking for anything in particular, Guardian?
Returned. You look as though new enemies thought to challenge you. Instead, they became fuel for the flame that burns within you. Good.